No sunset tonight. None. Zero. They're all washed up. There are not even shells in them. That big tall greenhouse right there. I like to live on the very top of it. That would be awesome. Wouldn't that be awesome? That'd be awesome. A lot of foam on the beach. Foam everywhere. Is it a foot? It's a foot wall?
What?
It's a foot wall? Oh, it's a boat. It's a purple boat. But yeah, it would be a badass house to live in. Spend the whole summer on the beach. Well, like 4 months, 3 to 4 months. Shovel? Oh, found a boat, now there's a pink shovel. Poor little kid. But yeah. It's awesome to fall asleep with the sound of the water and the waves. It's like with rain and lightning. It's just awesome. Yeah, that's a badass house. And it's huge. And those are the ocean. What's those two? Those are two tallest. Those buildings over there with the blue roof. They're the two tallest buildings on Fort Myers Beach. And they're called Ocean View. Yeah, it's badass. Looking over this badass. You know. I grew up here. Grew up on Fort Myers Beach. It was my second home for decades. Yep. I can't believe I used to swim in there as a kid. No one told me anything until the day my parents caught that big old shark. While we were on the other side of the boat swimming. And I got out and walked around there and said, okay, that lives in the water. I believe I was 12 and I never went in the water again. No, I'm good. Yeah. I mean, I won't go swimming in it, but I'll go boating in it. They're way ahead of me again. Yeah. Let me have a top floor, a little space, and I'll be happy. Give me a futon, a blanket, and a pillow, and open up the windows. Yeah, buddy. Sand is soft. Sand is soft, soft, soft. They didn't really fill up that hole, Mary. Somebody can still trip. Bye. Until we see you again.